I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams, life, maybe they are one and the same.
Tonight arrived the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spear. Watch her light and waters wake. Another glory I will keep.
Ready yourselves. Ruid's shit stains will see us coming.
Steady! Hold course!
Ready yourselves to brace, men! We bring Helheim to our enemies! How nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air! Arrows! Brace! Oh, the sword maidens take them swiftly.
Hold for impact! Hold!
Oh.
pushing! East Anglia depends on it!
Our battle plan has legs! Keep the pressure!
Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon whoreson? If this swine is your prize, come and get him!
Taken all the shores have to offer.
This battle is not yet won.
East Anglia will have its king.
Thank you.
You'd throw in with these wastrels, these Argyr swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching scold. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
He deserves death, Oswald. That's our way.
Eivor, please!
Blood for blood leaves no warmth in the hearts of men, Eivor. None at all.